Hey, Johnny B here for another Retr0nathan stream. I am continuing my playthrough of Ori and the Blind Forest. We are up to, what, Chapter 8 now. Seem to be making some pretty good steady progress. Did get a little bit stuck at one point, but pretty happy with progress so far, and hope to continue some of that today. So, let's see how I do with it. As always, got to get reoriented to the game, you know, the gameplay, and oriented to just kind of where I am in the map and kind of progress. I think I just got to a new area, or things have gotten cleaned up. Yes, so beautiful. These graphics are just lovely. Goodness. Can I go swimming now? You can. Oh my goodness. Kill fish. Oh my gosh, this is cool. That's a new dynamic. Wait, hold A to swim faster. Can I attack or? Oh yeah, sweet. Uh-oh. Oh, sorry, Ori. Oh boy. That little sigh Ori makes. You get a little gulp of air. Now this is making me think of, oh boy. Let's see if I remember my moves here. Oh geez. What I was saying is it's making me think of how iconic the water levels are in the original Super Mario Brothers. Just that wonderful music that they play. Miyamoto really created something special there. Nice. Now we get up there. Defeat this dude again. Maybe make him go into the water. Oh, jeez. Remember to save. I was saying those fish kind of reminiscent of like lantern fish. Peaceful. I don't know if I'm going where I need to be going, but I'm very relaxed. So it's maybe this way. If I can explode this thing. Blue orby thing. Where'd he go? Yeah. Oh! Oh my gosh, this guy is rough! Jeez! Then. Smear. Oh, jeez, that is not there. Is the this? Okay. I'm over here, dude. Juice to open that dang door. What the heck? I guess I need some pieces of. What? No. There we go. Need to open that door. Let's save it again. Okie dokie. Dang. Oop. Oh, you can't dash. going down. Save, I have such a low life. What the hell? Ooh, nope, 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 nope. Okay, let's go. Let's go. Come on, come on, come on, come on. Oh. I don't need to use my air. Okay, sweet. Let's see. Oh yeah, that's what I'm talking about. Much less stressful. Maybe. All right, I think I have enough to open those. Some beautiful graphics and kill you while you're distracted. Eesh. Right, Eevee. Sniping me up there. Where you could, I forget how to do that. Let me look at the controls. Where are the controls? charge jump. Okay. L2. I think I gotta do something with that. Oh, wait. With like having a big old gap between when I play. Yeah, what the hell? Just charge through it. Charge jump. Oh, hold on. You're supposed to be able to slingshot off of glowing stuff. Oh, please. How does it work? Oh, dang. I might have to get a little refresher on that. Dancing on a freaking minefield. Yikes. Okay. Let's go ahead and save there. Alright, let's get the controls one more time. Yeah, charge, jump, grab, glide. Ooh. That's it? Huh. Right trigger? Dang. Oh! That was Y. Okay. Alright, that did something. Say anything about why? Bash. Okay. Oh. All right, let's see if that does the trick. Oh, 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 oh. Whew. There we go. There. Oh no! Oh jeez. Ah. Danger everywhere, my god. Cool story, bro. Stomp. All right, let's try that out. Huh? Oh, okay. That's how you break through those little barrier things. Ah, cool, cool, cool. Alright, let's see if I can. Okay. Well, I guess he's not coming back, is he? Many abilities. Oh, I want to get up there. Come on. What? Save it. Ah, what the hell? Let's go down here. Down there. Oh. Come on, dude. I need your glowy goo stuff so I can launch myself as one does. Oh, okay. Well, that ain't gonna work. Money for nothing and your cheeks for free. That ain't working. How do I get up? Okay. It says I need to go all the way down that way. Gotta be something. Oh, do I put this, bash this peg maybe? Nice. I knew it. I knew it. Oh, geez. Right into the thorns, jeez. What? Oh, jeez. Whoa! I didn't mean it. Sorry. Okay, that happened. Is that high enough? There we go. Cool. The heck? Save juice. You know what? You can stop firing at me anytime. There we go. So I've been to these spots. zoom out that much. Okay, looks like I need to go up and left. Alright. Although, did I want to see about navigating? No. I've already done those spikes before. Have I? I can't scroll over enough. Oh well. I'm not trying to, like, 100% this game or anything. I just want to kind of play through in a casual way, and yeah, I'm going around the right path. You know, just complete the story kind of thing. Cool. Okay. What? So well animated. I love that. Just showing the owl up there, so. There's some unexplored areas over there. Alright. This way. Okay. spiky blob is you get some nice health out of him. Up. Smash. So all the way left. Gosh, I got a ways to go. Okay. How did I not get harmed? I have no idea. I have have the memory of a gnat. This blockade again. Well, I see it's a pulley. What's the other pulley? Releases. Other pulleys. Hold on. save. Way down there. Guess so. I'll be probably wrapping it up here in a little bit. Huh? Oh. I was like, where'd he go? Can I get that ability point again? Ooh. Oh. Can't get that right now. Okay, so let's go. Of course. Thank you. thought that was gonna work. What's up with these bats up here? Guess not. Okay. I'm just gonna get to that main chamber, and then I'll call it a night. Progress today. You join me live, appreciate you. Feel free to join in on the chat anytime. It's not too distracting. Always nice to have somebody on the journey. But I do upload to YouTube. You can find my other Retr0nathan streams there, as well as other Geeks Like Us content, because I am under the Geeks Like Us umbrella. Just come check us out. We're on pretty much all the social media platforms. I run the Facebook page. We have an Instagram, which I don't know how active it is, but come check out our Discord. If you need an invite, just kind of hit up any of us. We just ask that you play nice. It's a great place just to associate with fellow geeks and network and just kind of geek the heck out, because that's what it's all about. All right. Well, hope... enjoyed the playthrough, and I hope to see you at the next stream. Have a good one.